sunglasses over my glasses. She gets the job done. Like, at a quick glance, like, oh, you can't tell, right? Like, oh, driving by, zoom. I don't look that ridiculous. I don't know.
Yo, so I'm in my comm class right now and we're presenting our group project and how, you know, we're doing the podcast that I'm not in. So they made me do the janitor work, aka the bibliography. So this is it right now. I'm cringing. Who knows my project? Nope, and the audio is not working. Now the audio isn't working, so like maybe if you know you got me in and on it, you know, it would work. I'm literally the only one not in this. I can't believe it. I'm literally the only one not in there. Everyone's talking about they love it, but I'm not in it. I'm cringing right now. So yeah, I hope my professor doesn't really notice why there's only 6 people and not 7 people in this podcast. Because they wanted to film it during the Chargers game, and I told them I was busy, and they clearly ignored me, and they filmed it anyways. So there's that.
Good morning, Milligan. I just had an interview with the University of Colorado, which I just assume is like a bunch of white people, but they actually gave me an Asian faculty member that interviewed me, so I don't know like if this sounds really racist or like whatevers, but when I see an Asian person, like I instantly feel really comfortable, and she was like smiling and really nice, so I think it went well. TBH, I wasn't very convinced of this school before, but she was telling me about like the weather and the mountains and all these like things to do around Colorado, and I was actually like, oh, actually sounds really nice. So we'll see. Hopefully I hear from UCSD though.
So I'm on my break from work right now, and I'm pet sitting for this whole week, and I freaking was driving to the house and I took the wrong turn, so I took like an extra 5 minutes to do that, and then I tried to parallel park for another like 5 minutes. I wasted 10 minutes of my freaking 1 hour lunch just to get here. And this dog that I walk requires super long walks. I'm gonna have no lunch time. She's so smart though. I didn't really know how to get out of the building to go to her like usual walking spot. She led me the whole way. She waited by the doors and the stairs and stuff. So cute.
Okay, taking a walk on my lunch break now, reading a book. Have I shown you guys my view around here yet?
California!
For a little snack, I'm thinking about making a smoothie because I don't know, I've been eating really bad, as you guys could see. And I haven't been getting my fruits and veggies. I feel like I look so sick. So I'm finally gonna bust out this NutriBullet that we got. She's brand spanking new. Let's pop her cherry. A little unboxing moment. We got, we have metal straws. I need to take that off my wish list. Love that. I didn't know it came with freaking straws and a straw cleaner. We got one little cup blender thing. We got a second blender. Dun, 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 dun. All right, here's the monster. Oh yeah, oh yeah. This is blocking, this is the worst unboxing video ever. Wow, she's massive. Oh God, she's heavy, oh my gosh. OMG. The base is so heavy. NutriBullet, you guys are dirty. Let's set this baby up and make a smoothie.
All right guys, so I just wrote out my email explaining my absence and why I couldn't make it to the recording, because they literally did not mention that I couldn't make it to the recording. I just said like, oh yeah, I thought my group was gonna mention it, but I guess they forgot to, so here's why. I had work at the time, but I really did not have work. I was just capping. I was watching the Chargers have the worst franchise loss in history. To be fair though, I'd rather watch the worst Chargers loss in history, which I did, than do this podcast presentation, so I have no regrets.
Tried a new poke place called Hawaiian Fresh Seafood. Basically, it's like a fish exchange where like they show you the cut fish or whatever, and you can purchase it just like that, or you can get a poke bowl. So I got a poke bowl with spicy salmon and then volcano tuna. Me should have asked Doe if the volcano was spicy beforehand, but I just went along with it and it ended up being pretty spicy. So Lisa, you should try this one because I think you'll like it. I'll give her 4.5 Pikmins out of 5.
I have like 10-15 minutes to drive back to work. I just started eating my lunch and I usually bring my tiny fan around so I could like eat my lunch at a normal temperature, but it freaking died as I was heating my or cooling my food off. So I had to go into the master bedroom and find a fan and fan my food, because if I don't eat my food fast enough, I can't get back to work on time. So this is what I have to do.
Blender washed and ready to go. Today we're gonna do peach pineapple mango momot. One brown ass banana, some almond milk. Our fridge is like so cold, it's freezing things, and this banana is practically frozen. My hand's burning. It's so cool. Well, that went well. Normally I would add some Greek yogurt for some creaminess, but we don't have any right now.
So now it's time for me to do deliveries, get my bag up, you know, gotta get these Christmas gifts. But I just want to say Warzone is the greatest game ever created. Also, Marvel and Star Wars dropped like a whole bunch of new series and movies that they're gonna drop like on Disney Plus and such. It's crazy. I'm really excited for that. All right, so I'm doing deliveries in this house. It just looks amazing. That is sick. Now this is crazy. Dave's Hot Chicken is coming to Mira Mesa. I'm super excited for this. I'm gonna be getting this all the time when it's in Mira Mesa.
What's up, everyone? Today is my last day of classes officially, and now I'm officially on finals week. I only have a project left and then a final on Monday, I think. So after that, I'm finally done. I get to go on winter break, which is good for me because I get a month break, unlike those UCSD type of people who get only like 2 to 3 weeks. I get a whole month. So to celebrate, I got myself some share tea. This is a cocoa lover with ice cream, and then I substitute the fresh milk with crema because I used to have a drink called the cocoa crema, but they took it out, and that was like the only drink I actually ordered. I order this so much that the workers like pretty much know me. Like once I walk through the door, they know what I'm ordering. And today I walked in and the guy's like, "The usual?" I'm like, "Yeah, the usual." And that was the first time I got to say that. So it was pretty cool. And it kind of shows how addicted I am to this.
We making another HelloFresh tonight. Firecracker meatballs. I made these before and they aren't bomb. So making them again. Tina's on her way home, but I'm gonna start without her because we have to meet Chelsea to watch The Bachelorette. Thanks to Si Huang for these colorful kitchen knives. So in Asian cooking, we use like the whole green onion. But in HelloFresh, they always say separate the white onion, the white part of the onion from the dark. I'm like, it's a little racist.
Allie, thank you for sitting. Can I have a shake? Give me a shake. Thanks. Good girl.
This is Cosmo. Stop it, sir. Thank you.
It's 55 degrees tonight, y'all, and I went running 3 miles in shorts and a tank top. If you haven't heard of Wim Hof, he's this guy who climbed Mount Everest in shorts only. So I'm trying to take that challenge this winter. No more jackets, no space heater, only tank top and shorts.
Alright, so I finished deliveries. I did it for like 2 hours. I made like $30, I think, which is whatever kind of cap. And then now I am doing my homework, which I just finished. I submitted that. That was due at 12 a.m. It is
10:50 p.m.
And then I have finals week next week. I have an essay to do for one of the classes and then 2 tests. So I'm gonna start studying for that tomorrow, low key. I think I'm just gonna relax tonight. It's Thursday night, and then I'm gonna grind this weekend, study really hard.
Michelle and I on our way walking over to Danny's house again
to watch Bachelorette.
Hello,
DJ. DJ misses us. He hasn't seen us in a week.
I know.
Hi, sweetie. You cutie.
No, he was awake.
Oh, yes, you like to. He likes to tuck his head into little crevices. Ladies.
Oh my god, are we in the vlog?
Yeah.
Did you do your
nails?
How's my hair?
It's great. It's kind of like the messy updo, like, I didn't really try, but I tried.
Exactly.
Kristen, Miss Baker here, is making cute little gingerbread cookies. Excited to try them.
So here's what we're trying to learn. Chelsea's got it down. Brooke, show us what you got.
Ready, everyone?
Yes! 3, 2, 1. Shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it. Wow, Chelsea! Oh my god, Kristen made some cookies. Gingerbread man cookies.
We're gonna try Kristen's gingerbread.
Fresh out of the oven.
Holy shit, they're so soft. 5 out of 5 gingerbread man.
5 out of 5.
Wow.
I take my last test, my final for this dang anatomy class that I've been taking for like 16 weeks, 4 months basically. Literally the worst class ever. And it's finally the home stretch.
What am I thinking? It is now 53 degrees. So that's, I think, the current record, the lowest temp right now that I have been able to tolerate. So we'll see how low I can get. Throughout Vlogmas.
Thanks for watching. Bye.